And in front here, and a shot by Forsberg doesn't get to the net. Forsberg coming off a career best season last year, as did Matt Duchene. There's Duchene, passes it in front, scores, game tied. And it's now 8 goals in the last 8 games for Philip Forsberg.
Here was a slow start for Forsberg. They thought maybe the contract was part of it, but guys like Forsberg, I mean, eventually when they find it, it's going to take off. And boy, is it ever. He is scoring at a rapid clip right now. This is just a turnover down in the Toronto zone. And what nice patience by Forsberg to take that pass, wait for Murray to come over thinking you're just going to one-touch it into the net, and instead you hang on to it.